Hey guys, so I'm gonna be showing you basically what I'm gonna be doing for my monthly release. I've decided I'm gonna do a vehicle placement and a man mod for it. We'll do a common DLC and all that, but the problem is I don't have the time to deal with all the support issues and idiots not knowing how to put in a file or something. So I just like releasing this because it just gives me less liability. Then I have to see 50 posts anywhere around. Basically, I think I'm gonna give you guys all of my man mods, I don't know, and a brand new vehicle placement for around, like, update it around the map and at the airport. Basically, I'm pretty into the airport right now, so I'm gonna show you guys what I'm doing for it. Go over here. Basically, I'm deleting everything. Those blue ones, basically, as you see here, there used to be a bunch of cargo bag loading things. I don't know what we call them. Crates. Let's go with crates. Basically, deleted all of them around, stuff like that. I'm trying to delete all the stupid things. Anything that's on them. I forgot, I can't find those two, so whatever. Let's go over here so we can explain things to you so you can understand. Right here, I'm cleaning it out too. Those tankers are next. I just gotta do little by little. It takes time. Gotta make sure there's no floating point errors. These images are another file, so it's gonna take some time to figure that out. I don't like searching. Try to clean this out.
I am sorry like a motherfucker.
Might not be deleted. I don't know if I want to delete all the fences or not. As you see when we get over here, it's just completely different from before. I'm gonna delete that too. It's just stupid. And delete those two planes. It's just empty. All these little planes will be able to be deleted. I just haven't had time to. You'll be able to drive through and everything. So it'll completely no more problems with that. These big planes are part of the map. So even if I go in the model where they're actually located, I can delete the whole object itself, but it's still going to be there because the map mod is part of the WDR file that's actually in the map mod. It's attached to it, which is kind of gay. I don't know why they did that, but whatever.
Look out!
Rockstar. That's Rockstar for me. As we get over here, I'm going to delete these things right here too. It's just completely empty. It gives me more range to make things. A lot better for organized vehicle placement, not like, let's get 80 cars right here in the way of everyone. You know, I like 100 Sultan RSs, but whatever. You know, whatever your preferences are, if you like 100 Sultan RSs and one of every color, that's good for you, bro. Good for you. I don't. So I do what I want, but basically, as we go over here, you kind of can see how just barren it is all around. It just looks a lot better. I got to delete these over here, too. Sorry about the lag, if might be lagging. I'm converting a movie on that I just downloaded to DVD, so it kind of takes a while to process. It's like rendering and stuff. But as you see, it's just so empty. Like right here, if you've driven right here, you just remember seeing all these stupid fucking objects and people running around. They're not there anymore. These planes will be gone. They'll be completely gone. The blue crates, those are my map mods. I don't know if they'll be in it or not. They might. I gotta delete those too. I'm gonna try to delete these light poles and these frames right here. I think I can do it. I don't know, I'm gonna test a little bit. It might be able to just where you can just drive through, but whatever. It's better than nothing. As we go over here, you see, I forgot that fucking one. It's still empty. Gives you a lot more choice for organized vehicle placement. Perfect for organized vehicle placement. No cars everywhere. And yeah, it's the airport, it's easy and stuff. It's gonna be around my map too, so don't worry about that. I'm sure you got a vehicle spawner, so it shouldn't take the time. But you know, let's go over here. I deleted all the landlights. I think I can delete. I'm gonna try deleting this right here so that, you know, when you're driving around, you're trying to get the helicopter, someone's trying to spawn for you or whatever, or you're just trying to get there and you hit the bump piss, you know, all the time. As you see, the ground, this is not a texture mod, this is just. Map mod that I took time on. For here, I deleted this barge, but for some reason the image wants to stay there, like I said. It's a lot image or a slot image, so that means like farther you get away from it, you're able to view it from farther distance. That makes they have an image for another image, if that makes sense, which it doesn't. So there's like three images for three different things. So like those big flames, there's like two images that overlap. One for viewing it close, and one for viewing it far, and one for just being who the fuck knows what. So I think I'm going to release all these Nemhons 2 over here. I think you guys will enjoy it. I enjoy it. It's pretty fun, the death pool over here. I enjoy it. That's all that matters for me. I really don't care what you guys think. I just thought it'd be nice to, for myself to update it to you guys, because it gives me a chance to make new mods, because if I stick with the old, then I'm just going to keep staying with the old. I don't want to make something new, so I want to delete all this, get this off my computer, and give it to you guys. Let's go over here. As you can see, lots of trees. Just give it realism. The skate park is just for my own choice. Hopefully one day it'll be the script mods where you can just press LB and boom, here you go. But you know, I don't know. I don't know a lot about script modding, but I have a friend said you're pretty good at it. Oh fuck, what the fuck is that? I don't know. I can fix that, but I actually don't know what that is, but that's different. I don't know why that's doing that, but as you can see on my other video, that's not like that. I'll fix that. I think it's because I copied and pasted like 4 times the same object, or whatever. Let's go around. You can see stuff. That's where bike cars are. That bike's not drivable. But you can do it to attach your object. I have that, so I can attach it. I don't know why all the map mods are like this. What the fuck just happened? Whatever. It's not like this at all. I would never release anything that's not that's uneven. All my map mods are even. Took time. So let's go down here. As you can see, that plane's up there. That was just, I don't know, I was just bored, so I threw a plane up there in a tower. I don't know. Just tell me what you guys think. I don't know if I really want to. I feel like it's not appreciated enough. You guys just like to brag about mods, so. I think you guys are just into script mods now, but I'm still super into this. I think it's tons of fun. Like I said, sorry about the lag. Realism, you see the birds, there's food, chairs, clock. That tells actually real in-game time. I thought that was kind of cool. Like, I don't know, it's not really a big deal, but it just kind of tells it. Oops. Double object, whatever. As you get up here, this is, I'm trying to finish this, it's going to try to be 8 stories high. I don't know, I'm going to keep going and going and going and building different stories, different kind of levels. I want to build like a saw map for your pedestrian, when the pedestrian falls and goes into fire or something, but whatever. This took some time, everything in here took time, not time, but more just patience. that mod right here you see, this is not one solid object, this is objects that are smaller than me, so it took quite a bit. Let's keep going down. If you look at the airport, it's way better. What's cool right here too is I can delete those planes. Planes will be, you know how to delete planes. Just change their flight pattern. But if only I can delete these stupid fucking jets. It's so cool. But let's see. This is just an update. Rate, comment, tell me what you guys think. I really don't know if I really want to get mad mods. Myself, I like keeping it myself in the field. I'm proud of my map models. I feel like they'd be abused and overlooked. Because people like, you know, spawn map mods these days. Everyone just thinks I can make fucking 1800 oil rigs and they can just go anywhere. I don't know, whatever you think that's cool, whatever. I think realism's cool. Peace out, you guys. Maybe another video sometime soon.